What up, world? This is boy, Sporty Black, checking in again. And man, we got some bad news reporting live from North Carolina, man. New group, up and coming group called 83 Babies. They signed Rich the Kid label, Rich Forever. You know, they got a popular song out called No Cap in My Rap. But one of the artists all night, Lil Tony, man, he done been charged with the shooting death of a 9-year-old boy, man. It's a crazy situation. And how they got it drawn up or basically got it, putting it out there, is like he was shooting at some ops, but I guess they was in the, they had the little kids in the car with him, because the 8-year-old got shot and then the 9-year-old died. And so that 24-year-old rapper's been held in jail from charges of a prior domestic violence offense. And then, you know, they went on ahead and hit him with all the other charges, man. And it was crazy, man. It happened near Duke Street and Leon Street the night of Sunday, August the 18th, you know what I mean? But now they finally got him, and they got this man charged with so many charges. He felony, conspiracy to commit murder, assault with a deadly weapon, with intent to kill, inflicting serious bodily injury, possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, 5 counts of attempted first-degree murder, 2 counts of discharging a weapon into an occupied property causing serious injury, and 3 counts of discharging a weapon into an occupied vehicle. So basically, he shot in the car, and it hit, you know what I'm saying, the wrong people or whatever, hit these kids. But yeah, they got him down bad, man. So it ain't looking too good for Lil Tony, man. So I don't really know, man, what to say about that whole situation. But if he was shooting at somebody, man, you got to know or got to be able to see that there's some little kids in the car. And now if you beefing with somebody and they little brother or sister them in the car, you going to have to postpone, you know what I'm saying, that smoke and get him at a later time when ain't no kids around. You know what I'm saying? That's the old school OG G code that we went by, man. I don't know what's going on in this new age or whatever, whatever. And then I don't even know if he really guilty, but those are the charges, those are the allegations. I'm just reporting to y'all. As I get more info, I relay it to y'all. Now, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub button and subscribe. I'm trying to reach 5K, man. Like and share the video. And you from North Carolina, man, jump in the comment section and let me know a little more about this if you got a little more info on this whole situation, man. I'm Sporty Black. That's all I got to say, man. I'm out.